back. Welcome back to another sports edition of the channel. And right now, warm, Mr. Boy. Congratulations to the big man, you know, pull it off again and make Jamaican them proud. And you know how you go already, black, green, and gold. From me make the video and put it up there, me I say, boy, I'm on Usain Bolt for win because I'm a the real king. It's like say, the American them bomb rush me. Me know say them a do it. Be a bad comment them a left and enough for them I say, boy, them a put dislike on them thing there because them never want Usain Bolt for win. But you don't know it go already say. A champion is a champion. A real champion is always gonna be a real champion. So if you know say you're a real Jamaican, before you finish, listen to what me have to say. Just put a like on the video and go ahead and comment and also subscribe so you can get more video from me, because I'll keep you guys posted while the championship is going on in Beijing. So once again, it's like tomorrow will be Shelly and Fraser Day. Want everybody to just cheer on Shelly and Fraser Price, because we definitely want her to pull this off again. We she have a 2 world championships so far. Let me make sure. 2009, she missed 2011, she got 2013. Yeah, so she got 2 world championships already, so we want her to get another one to make 3. And once again, as I say, just comment and subscribe. And Shelly and Fraser to the world. Shelly and Fraser will take the 100 meter in a nice, decent time. Me, I look for it at least 10.7 flat. 10.7 flat. Shelly and Fraser will run a Beijing. If not, she will run 10.69. So once again, people, just pick up the video, share the video, like the video, comment, and make them know that a Jamaican run things worldwide. Black, yellow, and green. You see me, I say? And we will see them again in the 200, and we will see them again in our real next year. So once again, big up on yourself.